Yeah, I got some bad guys. I'm shooting them.
This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
Right. Oh yeah. All right. Trying to find my way.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Oh, my control settings are very low. I had to turn it up a bit. I'm so used to like playing Titanfall 2 where it's like really fast and smooth. Destiny 2 is kind of slow.
Hey, you two, give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me?
Right.
I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Yeah. But it looks really good, you know, it looks good on the PS4.
Over here, Titan. My armory is open. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care
of you. Nice. Was it that fast? You must have fast internet. It's that fast American internet you got. Oh, I see. I see. Okay, I gotcha. Oh yeah. You gotta get an external hard drive, yo. Yeah. Oh yeah. Did we play Battlefield 1 already together a couple years ago or no? Yeah. Yeah. Like, that's a game where you need a full squad to really do well. I play medic and assault mostly. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Ah, there's a guy coming at me with a sword. Oh, he's down. Never mind. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh wow. Oh yeah. Yeah, it'll probably rain here all the way through September, October, and then it'll probably start snowing around November. It's because I live in a northwest coast. It's like a rainforest. Yeah. Yeah, I did some more video this year. I just gotta put it up. Yeah. Yes. Oh, you got the beta. It's just give it to me. I got a PC. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, because of your opinion. Okay. Yeah, they gotta add vehicles. They gotta add that meta game back into it. Because that's what drew me to Dust in the first place, was the ability to drive dropships. Fly dropships. That's how we met, yo. That's how we met. We weren't even mic'd up yet until after the game. Yeah. 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 Dropship Overwatch. That was Whiskey. Yeah, I got pulled into Gods Among Men, and I guess we never really played with each other for that duration. I got recruited. Yeah. Yeah. It was just politics, yo. Politics now. Like, it's shares. It's all about shares. Like, the game shares thing.
Just assaulting the tower. Look at the traveler.
I have it for PC and PS4. And I've been playing both. It's pretty steep. And you do need, like, a buddy to play it. You do need, like, a squad. Cause I would do like a mission, and then all of a sudden I'll get jumped by space pirates, and then I'd totally die. Yeah. Good. I'll keep it that way. Gam still lives. Yeah.
This is a dead end. We gotta get back into the fight.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, by the end of the game, I was finally a proto-heavy. I started playing heavy towards the end of the game.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Cora, what do you got?
They're ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Yeah.
Until today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people.
I hope they maintain that gameplay in Project Nova.
The Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
All right. Yeah. Oh. All right. I am surrounded by a bunch of guys. I'm at the tower finally, and it's completely bad guys around here. Cabal. And there's another player here at the tower with me. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm hurting. Yeah, where is he, man? Where is Cheesy Wells these days?
Stay inside my shield.
Oh, damn, yo. That's really bad.
More Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Oh man, they just keep coming. Yep.
Zavala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Alright, I'm moving past the tower port. Okay. All right. See ya. Yep, sure did. Everything, yep. All aspects of filmmaking. And I have a camera. It's a GH5. It's really good for video. I've been wanting to do kind of like a Dust fan film where it's like after Dust and like these like the mercenaries are not like drifters.
Hold on back there.
Oh yeah, so like YouTubing or something?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh nice. Yeah, Dust514 is what made my YouTube channel. Still hasn't really grown since then.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Yeah. Yep. Thank you. You ever try Titanfall 2? It's actually really good. Oh wow. Objective complete. Yeah, me and my buddies, we did a vlog cast. We did like a live video feed vlog. Oh, dang it. Where am I getting hit from? Yeah, I'll still go back and watch my old Dust videos. Yep. I haven't gone like this year yet.
What's your status? A little low on ammo. All flaming fists. Captain burning out. Anyone heard from Akora? Not since you went for the speaker. Form up.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I always wear a cup. I always wear mine. Yeah. Okay, I'm at another tower place. Ah, I'm gonna shot somewhere again. Oh, I'm surrounded again. Yep, that's a TV show, yo. A documentary, historic, show. You can find it online, yo. Yep. And went on for like one series or one season, and now all the episodes are all online. And it's on aptn.com, and just go to shows and the Nations at War. Oh shit, I'm falling. Yep, it's a big game. It's like 60 gigs.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Alright, I gotta destroy these turbines.
Yes, just like that.
Yeah. And I died. In the turbines.
Zavala,
I'm just blowing up the turbines, and I'm at another cutscene. Oh, I'm on my knees. I'm on my hands and knees. This big guy's coming up to me. He's gonna kick me in the stomach.
Do not look at me.
He's gonna Crater. Kick me when I'm dead. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah, I called it. I called it. He kicked me. Gary?
Fear of death.
Okay.
Allow me to reacquaint you.
Yeah.
Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm.
Yep. Right. And then Destiny 2 logo comes up. All right.